How is your research today?
Warped, corrupted, my science twisted to serve perversion instead of peace.
Let's have a look at the patient. Is that a reaction to the programming? What's he receiving? Merely educational software. Why does he find it disturbing?
Because unlike you, he's not psychotic.
Thank you.